students, today we are going to the next topic, subtracting a one digit number from a two digit number. Subtraction using a two digit and one digit. Look at the example here. 18 is a two digit, 5 is a one digit. Now look at 18 and minus 5. You can subtract. First you have denoted the first place, yes, ones. Second place, yes, tens. Second place, tens. So what you can subtract the first ones place. Here 8. Here 8 minus 5. So you have take a finger of 8. You can subtract with 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, balance, yes, 3. So the ones place, the answer is 3. Now we can subtract the tens place. Here 1 will be there. Here no numbers. So 1 minus no number means 0. So 1 minus 0, yes, 1. So we can bring the 1 word. So the answer 18 minus 5 is equal to, yes, 13. Now look at the second sum. 19 minus 4. Here 9 will be there. Here 4 will be there. You can subtract with the first ones place. Here 9. So you have take a finger of 9. You can subtract the number, yes, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Balance, yes, 5. So the answer is, yes, 5. Now we can subtract the tens place. Here 1 will be there. Here no number. So tens place we can subtract, yes, only 1. So 19 minus 4, yes, 15. Now look at the third sum. Yes, it is a ones place. It is a tens place. 24 minus 2. 24. First you have subtract the ones place. Here 4. 4. You can subtract the number. Yes, 2. 1, 2. The answer, yes, 2. Then you can subtract the tens place. Here 2 will be there. So we can bring up the 2. So 24 minus 2 is equal to, yes, 22. Now look at the fourth sum. 57 minus 6. You can subtract the first ones place. First one place, here 7 will be there. So you have take a finger of 7. 7. You can subtract the number, yes, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So balance, yes, 1. Now we can subtract the tens place. Here 5. 5 minus 0, yes, 5. So 57 minus 6, yes, 51. Now look at the fifth sum. 88 minus 3. You can subtract the first ones place. Here 8 will be there. You can subtract with, yes, 3. So you have take a finger of 8. You can borrow from the 3. 1, 2, 3. Balance, yes, 5. So the answer is, yes, 5. Then tens place, 8 minus 0, yes, 8. So 88 minus 3 is equal to 85. So then this is a homework. First one, 19 minus 2. Here you put the places value, ones, tens. Second sum, 15 minus 3. You put the place value, ones, tens. Third sum, 97 minus 4. Fourth sum, 75 minus 1. Fifth sum, 89 minus 5. Sixth sum, 57 minus 4. So homework students, you have using the fingers and subtract it. Do it your homework note, children. Thank you.